My goodness. I love shawls. I have several. I think the prettiest one is the one Jennifer Jones gave me.
Jennifer Jones? The movie star?
Yes. We were in Rome making a picture called Beat the Devil, and I was struggling to write a scene for Bogey when I began to feel the most inhuman pain.
Bogey? You mean Humphrey Bogart?
Yes. I was trying to write a scene for him and Peter in which they...
Wait. Who's Peter?
Peter Lorre. But I had a terrible impacted tooth. And so John...
Wayne?
Garfield?
Kennedy?
Houston. John Houston, the director? John told me he didn't care if we had to shut the movie down. I was going to the hospital. So I thought, well, if I have to be in a Roman hospital for God knows what length of time, I may as well have something with me to make me feel good. So I wore the beautiful Balmain shawl that Jennifer gave me. And if I do say so myself, I felt and looked dreamy.
Did you meet Humphrey Bogart?
Meet? My dear, every night we had drinks and dinner and once poker.
You played poker with Humphrey Bogart?
I had a disadvantage in that I didn't know the game the way that Bogey or Frank did.
Frank?
Sinatra? Experience had taught them things a relative novice such as myself may not know. Like, well, did you know that three of a kind beats a pair? So I did not defeat Mr. Humphrey Bogart at cards. But you may be interested to know I soundly beat him at something else. Arm wrestling.
Oh.
Hold on, no. You expect us to believe that you beat Humphrey Bogart at arm wrestling?
Twice. Oh, you're good.
Good match, sir. Thank you. Hey, I just beat the guy who beat Humphrey Bogart.
Cool. Want to come over and see what I got?
You didn't beat Humphrey Bogart, did you?
You don't think I'd defeat your child on a Christmas afternoon with everyone here thinking what they do about me? That would be a gift of switches and ash.
She didn't beat Humphrey Bogart, did you?
All right. Roll up your sleeve.
No.
Scared?
Ah. I'll be.
Listen, Foxy. When you're tiny, you have to be tough. This world isn't kind to little things.